This is one of our favorite exercises for adding stability and strength to the shoulders. This is called inchworms. What Brooke is going to do is bend at the waist, put her hands on the floor while controlling her shoulders. She's going to walk her hands out to what she feels comfortable with. And then she's going to walk her hands back, adding strength and stability to her torso and her shoulders.